What is up, everybody? MSD here, back with another video on Marvel Contest of Champions. Today, I have some Magneto gameplay for you guys. So I recently took my Magneto to rank 5 in preparation for the Incursion Tournament, the very widespread Incursion Tournament that's happening later on in November. So I took my Magneto to rank 5 in preparation for that because of the Ultron Zones and just some annoying metal defenders that could potentially be on the path of me and Suita. So he's up at rank 5 now, but I wanted to try this Kang in variant 3. I wanted to see if it was possible for Magneto to solo it without the Sabretooth passive heal block. So Kang is a metal defender, so I would have been able to place a passive heal block on Kang, preventing the selective times ring from triggering. But I wanted to see if Magneto by himself, no synergies, could actually take down this variant 3 Kang. And surprise, surprise, he actually could. So my plan was to build up to as many prowess as I could and then duplicate them all and throw off a special 3. So it turns out that Magneto's cap from just the heavy attack prowess alone is 99, and then after 99, if you hold heavy in charge, you will be able to replicate them up to, I believe, 150 or something like that. So he can stack a lot of prowess just by himself. He can gain a ridiculous amount of prowess. So again, the goal here was to build as many prowess as possible. I just got clipped right there, bad spacing on a heavy attack. But the goal is to build as many prowess as possible, charge up the heavies, duplicate them, throw off special 3, and hopefully game over for Kang. And that's exactly what happened. So this was a really, really wild takedown, given that Magneto has minus 50% attack from the tech node in variant 3. So he doesn't have class disadvantage because when he's fighting a metal champion, he ignores class disadvantage. But the variant 3 node itself gives Magneto a 50% attack reduction. So this is just absolutely wild. It's not even the most damage Magneto could do. It's cut in half. So eventually you're gonna see the video start to get back to its normal speed. I just wanted to speed through the prowess buildup because it would have taken about 6 minutes to get all 99 prowess built up, and I just didn't want you guys to sit through that. I wanted you guys to witness the true gameplay. So the gameplay is now back in normal speed. We are at 99 prowess, I believe. And all we have to do is wait for selective time stream to reset once again, heavy charge, and we will be able to obliterate this Kang. You're going to see how much damage this special 3 does. It's kind of insane how much damage it does with 50% attack reduction. So we duplicate the prowess, we get the perfect special 3 bonus, doesn't really do anything. But just watch as this Magneto takes Kang's health from 100 down to 50. And then the shrapnel bleed is ticking for over 9k per half second. It is almost 20,000 damage per tick, and then a shrapnel of 51k finishes Kang off. So he can 100% do this fight without the heal block synergy. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Peace.